think we had a really confident first half. We played really well. We could have scored more goals, created a lot of opportunities, definitely owned the momentum and the energy in that half. Coming out of halftime, we had a plan, just to slow the game down a bit, keep possession of the ball, play some good soccer. And for some reason, we got a little tight, played a little too defensively and cautiously, which gave them a chance to get back in the game, play in our defensive half. They scored a goal, and then the game changed. But I felt like after they did score their goal, our girls answered and took back control of the game, and we created some opportunities towards the end of the game and put a couple away.